Gee Willikers. First of all, I'd like to thank Soldiers Cry for playing with us wherever they may be. Second of all, I'd like you to tip your bartender, tip your waitress, even tip the guy sitting at the table over there if you're so inclined. Now, usually, anybody who's ever been at a gig for Woven Read the Gypsy Road Project usually knows that they make me come up and say something really funny and stupid just to, get cheap applause and cheap laughs, but tonight I'm going to do something a little serious. First time we were here was in January. We passed out yellow ribbons for soldiers in Saudi Arabia. Well, right now we have one in our audience that just came back, so I'd like to give him a hand right now as far as support for what they did. We kind of support them all the way through. Kev, this one's for you, brother. It's on take two. Alright, now I'd like to introduce the band that put this all together tonight. A band that's going to put hair on your chest. Band known by the name of Woven Reed and the Gypsy Road Project. Thank you.
Material things, material dreams, how they stand. got this one.